Transmission media and antenna systems. Our topic is all about antipodal Vivaldi antenna, or ABA. My name is Baron Dukusin from College of Engineering and Technology. Antipodal Vivaldi antenna. What is antipodal Vivaldi antenna, or ABA? A Vivaldi antenna, or Vivaldi aerial or topper slot antenna, is a coplanar broadband high broadband antenna which can be made from a solid piece of sheet metal and printed circuit board, or from a dielectric plate metallized on one or both sides. Look the picture there. Design and optimization of antipodal Vivaldi antenna. The novel shape, that's CV in CV 01, is designed on Astra MT77 substrate from Isola with a relative dielectric constant of 3.0 and a loss tangent of 0.007 respectively. Step to achieve prototype structure. The top layer of the substrate was placed at position. The left top corner axis orientation, x vertical axis, y horizontal, with the dimensional sub L, sub W, sub T. The design procedure is summarized in figure 2A. And 2D. The rectangular slot A, D are 110 mm times 10 mm are curved with rectangular slot with the help of CST MWF software option. Let's see in figure 2D. To achieve and modify the structure, the final planner patch is achieved. Assemble from partly overlap patches. Overlap with B and C. Overlap with D. The overlapping ratio is 5 in and 2.5 mm was obtained from optimization process in CSTMWS. The same workflow has been followed to get a bottom structure with novel slots, as well as the top side. The normal shape of the bottom side has been modified with the help of CST MWS option to achieve a novel structure. That's in figure 3A and 3B that show the final prototype of fabricated antenna. Analysis and measurement. The stimulated antenna works in the frequency range between 3.7819 GHz to 4.7318 GHz and 5.6198 GHz to 7.6721 GHz and 8.281 GHz to more than 13 GHz. We successfully achieved a broadband communication for experimental antenna between the frequency range 5.592 GHz to more than 13 GHz, and it's over an overall fractional bandwidth percentage of more than 100.54%, whereas there exists a lower bandwidth communication between 3.762 GHz and 4.814 GHz. And the reflection coefficient and VSWR are also calculated with the help of mentioned formulas 5 and 6 by using return loss S11 measured values as a reference. That's in figure 4 and figure 5. In the next page, it has been observed that the measure VSWR or experimental antenna is less than 2 with I2, which cover the wide area between the operating frequency range from 5.675 GHz to 13 GHz. That's in figure 5. R is equal to 10 raised to S 11 over 20. That VSWR is equal to 1 plus R over 1 minus R. In figure 4 simulation, full red and curve, you shown the full red curve in the wave and measurement dash blue curve comparison of S11. In figure 5 reflection coefficient, full red curve and VSWR dash blue curve recalculate from the measurement values S11. The total radiated power of an antenna is given by 7 word data and are considered to be spherical coordinates. The standardized unit of SW is teradian, hence the total radiated power is the spherical integral of R, which is given by 16. See in figure 6. This is the formula. In figure 6, a simulation of power distribution simulated 0.5 watts full red curves radiated dash blue curve accepted that green curve and outgoing dash dotted black curve. In figure 6 shows the power contribution of desired AVA. The effective radiated power is calculated with the help of basic formula. This is the formula. ERP is equal to input power and antenna gain, or dB. From figure 6, it is clear that the input power of desired antipod antenna as an input power of 0.5 watts, which has been derived from CST minus MW I dash MW. And the peak gain of simulated antenna is 9 dBi. Hence, the effective radiated power is 4.5 watts. In figure 7, show the overall total and radiation efficiency of protective antenna derived from CST MW. Radiation efficiency is defined as the ratio of radiated power to the input power of antenna, whereas total antenna efficiency is described as the radiation efficiency multiplied by the impedance mismatch of the antenna, and it is always less than the radiation of efficiency. It is clearly from figure 7 that design antenna cover the maximum radiation efficiency of more than 90% for the overall operating frequency, lying between 1 and 13 GHz. In figure 7, total full red curve and radiation dash blue curve efficiency stimulated in CST minus MW. In figure 8, or measurement of far field diagram in anechoic chamber. And the next image is simulation. Show the simulation full red curves and measurement dash blue curve comparison of antenna gain. In this picture, far field simulation at maximum gain frequency that 11.93 GHz. And the other picture is measured far field, or E, full red curves and H dash blue curves diagram on chosen frequency. Then this is the question or multiple choices. that I give. What is VSWR? This is the choices. A. A VSWR voltage standing wave ratio is a measure of how efficiency ratio frequency power is transmitted from a power source through a transmission line into load, for example, from a power amplifier to the transmission line to an antenna. B. A VSWR voltage standing wave radiant is a measure of how efficiency radio frequency power is transmitted from a power source to transmission line into load, for example, from a power amplifier through a transmission line to an radiant. The answer is A. What is CST MWS? CST microwave studio system or CST MWS is a specialist tool for the 3D EM simulation of high frequency component. CST MWS enable to fast test and accurate analysis of high frequency devices such as antennas, filter, coupler, planar, and multi-layer structure, and SI and EMC effect. B. CST microwave study or CST MWS is a specialist tool for the 3D EM simulation of high frequency component. CST MWS enables the fast and accurate analysis of low frequency devices such as the antennae, filter, coupler, planar, and multi-layer structures, and SI and EMC effect. The answer is A. Next, what is antipodal value antenna or AVA? I don't read it, but the answer for this is B. Antifodal Vivaldi antenna. What is radio efficiency? A radio efficiency is defined by IEEE STD 145-1993, standard definition of term for antenna as the ratio of total power radiated antenna net power accepted by the antenna from the not connected antenna. It is sometimes expressed as a percentage less than 110 and is frequency dependent. B. Radiant efficiency is defined by IEEE STD standard definition of term of antennas as the ratio of the total power radiated by an antenna to the net power accepted by the antenna from connected transmitter. It is sometimes expressed as a percentage less than 100 and is frequency dependent. The answer for this is B. As the summary, a Vivaldi antenna or Vivaldi area or tapered slot antenna is a coplanar broadband antenna. This is the meaning of or definition of antipodal Vivaldi antenna. Next, design and optimization of antipodal Vivaldi antenna. And the next step to achieve prototype structure. And the next is analysis and measurement. And the next is the end of my presentation. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed watching.